One, go.
Fences is coming out Friday. They're doing a show at Bougie Nights, and that was the first song off the album called Pieces.
Yeah, sure was.
Now, when you've been here for about 3 years, but you said you've only been playing around Wilmington for about the last year and a half.
Yeah.
Now, when did you write these songs?
I think a lot of those songs were just a long time coming. It was like Pieces I wrote a couple years ago, and Fences I wrote. You know, I'm 27 now, but I probably wrote that song when I was 22 or 23. Guardy Road, I wrote that song when I was, you know, probably 22. A lot of the songs are, you know, there's the last song is probably the most recent song. It's called Winter in Potter County, and I probably wrote that song sometime last year.
Well, you guys sound great together. Kind of tell me a little bit about how you and Sean kind of hooked up. Sean, I produced the album, right?
Yeah. I mean, I've always known Sean and, you know, just being a part of the music community, and it's a pretty tight, small community. And you know, I've always listened to his solo records that he put out, and then all the onward stuff. And you know, I asked him to produce it for me. And we all met up at Bougie Nights and talked about it, and just decided to do it.
And it looks like it. And then here it is. So, Sean, like, now you did your own solo stuff. Now, how was it doing your solo stuff as compared to kind of working with someone else, kind of bringing their own stuff to the table?
I mean, it was, this was like way more of a stripped down project than we used to working on, and I think, you know, we started out with big plans of like having a full band playing these songs,
right.
And when he started playing these songs on guitar, I'm like, you know, it kind of felt like it was more of just a singer-songwriter folk album,
yeah.
And, you know, we got Bob Russell to play steel on the album, and I think
great.
that really made the sound and kind of the, captured the mood of the album,
yeah.
But you know, Chris's songs didn't need very much work. I just
right.
helped him record them.
Yeah, I mean, they seem very personal, kind of very direct.
Yeah,
kind of you know, seems like maybe they're kind of not hard songs to write, but kind of, you know.
Yeah, it's like
stuff,
you
right?
know, I always just wrote them as, you know, you go through something, you write a song to cope with it, and like I didn't write the songs to like, oh, I'm gonna make this record. But they just kind of like were
yeah,
songs
yeah.
that I've written that kind of came together, and it was. It's really nice to see
yeah.
them now all together in one place, and it's exciting.
Well, Chris is going to be playing at Bougie Nights on Friday, the album release show with the Jewel Brothers.
Yeah,
and
Blue Cactus.
And Blue Cactus, who's a great country
yeah,
band.
It's awesome.
And he'll be playing a lot of these songs here, and so that's Friday night. So will you take us out, play the title track?
Yeah, right?
Yeah, play Fences. Yeah.
Alright, thank you, John.
Thank you, guys.
This works out with thumb pick.
Alright.
My hand through the restaurant as we ran out for shelter from the storm.
Shakespeare, oh damn that. When we argue about who is wrong or right, you're usually right. As I said, life, it's not a problem to be solved, it's a gift to be enjoyed, but all the curses I avoid the more fences I put up, I